keep the pace. A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get... Through the storm. Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who was working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
On a need-to-know basis.
Assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What? More takers? Let's go!
Everyone suffer! Find art!
Heavy resistance! Lucky for you, there's a Confederate sanctioned general keeping you safe.
Oh, and here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Let me load myself.
Mutations on world.
Sounds like a fucking tour guide. Those slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur and I will hurl you into that storm.
We come on. My dad.
irresponsible to build a city amid these storms.
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
Leaking through the cracks.
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary room.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishii here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a look. We'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Thank you. Workers. That's just another name for slaves.
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a toasty? In gear. We're about to march headlong into the shit.
For 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
I brought it for the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Ain't shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball buggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filter. No more filter, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Big titty blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
Hold it. Sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to...
Whoa!
You dickheads really picked the worst time to show up!
Yeah.
There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on! You remember the Novak job? Trishka was the girl. Novak's daughter. And I failed to stop Serrano from killing her. I have no idea. Well, we're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scalp that motherfucker.
Freaks! Up above us!
Taking cover!
General, you can come on out of your piss-so-coward corner.
Always let underlings take care of the shit, Mopin.
Hear that, Ishii? Trudging through that radioactive goo mutated our good general into a giant pussy.
Come on, tunnel up ahead.
Just hope Pussyzilla can fit through it. Toxic goo everywhere. I guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit off. You're filling up Confederate prison, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoners outside.
Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
Coming up! not interested in us.
We are terrified.
Gray's dear mother must be nearby, handing out house dogs.
Look at that shit, burning through rock.
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph.
Stay close. Juju, got my keys to the fucker.
Never a good sign.
There, that lift is operational.
Trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensating come natural-like.
Look at her! Look what you treasonous sons of whores done to my baby!
Clock is ticking. We need to get down there. That crane steel line will hold us.
Whistlers, my baby's up this way.
What kind of clock are we running?
One that has recently been fucked in the face! We get in and shut her down soon, or...
Everyone's dead. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah. Already dead. Dead on account of Grayson Hunt. You can add mass murder to your rap sheet now, Hunt. No smart-ass backtalk!
Serrano.
These are human beings you killed, Gray. They had family. People counting on them. How much faith do you reckon you just spread across the universe?
I'd say.
And all meat. Some mangled and poisoned. Burnouts are here.
I got the area. There is only one route through. Follow me.
Awful quiet over there, Hunt. Pondering them bodies, I reckon.
About to ponder one more.
Ah!
Dead end.
No, there's a way through.
These mothers and fathers and
he's on the fritz.
Come on, this shaft will get us there.
Tick-tock, tick-tock. You boys nervous? Shut your fucking trap.
Baby in a grumpy mood.
All that guilt building up, ain't it, boy? Oh, shit, the body's... Getting sensitive, boy? Need Papa to give you a hug and tell you you're doing a good job?
These escape capsules. Only half were used.
Didn't exactly have a lot of time after y'all sucker-punched us.
Took down your battle liner is what we did. Dropped your prize warbird with a Class D Spectre. Oh, that's gotta sting a bit. While not all your crew managed to get to these escape capsules in time, I noticed you did. Women and children first, ain't that right?
Quantity of acrylonitrile in the air. Highly flammable and toxic. Hold your fire.
No guns. That's bound to
Fire equipment. Success.
Yeah, look who you're partnered up with.
Hey, where you going? Defuse this fucker!
Thanks, Martin, stupid. It takes two people. I gotta turn the key in here the moment you put in the deactivation code, or it'll trip bomb. Get over to it. I'll read off the code. All right.
Ready? One wrong move, it'll blow.
Go.
Pull the lever to access the console. Enter the following code. U-R-A-D-U-M-B-T-I-T. Now, press the yellow button to confirm.
A bitch!
Well, I got a flight to catch. Bottle of scotch waiting on board. Maybe I'll get a secretary to give me a mouth sucking. Good luck,
sucker. Step away out of here. Come on!
Where are we going, Gray? This is utility.
Soldier Avish. Still a chance. Gotta get to Serrano's jump ship. Kill him this.
It is no joke, Ray. It's just the end of the line. The inevitable conclusion.
Fuck that. Slag and get out of here. Ah, god, fuck the rim job, piece of shit. Right back where we
started. Fire last time.
Okay, gotta be an out.
Perhaps this is a just end. I would rather die in peace than frantically pushing against fate.
I caused all this. If I die without setting it right, there ain't no kind of peace awaiting me. Sex Machina. How in the hell?
What am I, some Sally Buttercup? I'm a goddamn Final Echo Squadron commander. I caught a power line. Now come on. This is falling apart.
Let's go.